Well, we've got a winner here tonight for round two of the XGolf Mornington Cup. Killian Doyle, the youngest bloke in the competition for tonight, under-19s at Mt Eliza. Got a good stroke, mate, and got closest to the pin.
Yeah, managed to hit a nice ball. Haven't played in a while, so it was good to pull one out.
So you didn't go and practice once you got the call up from GameFace that you were going to be represented?
No, I shouldn't. I haven't played in a while, actually. But no, I definitely will next week because a strong competition, so I've heard.
Very good. So the club is allowed to have someone else represent the club next time for round two, which will be later in the year. You happy to put your hand up again, mate, or are you going to leave it for someone else?
I play with a nice bunch of boys tonight. And there's a few other golfers at the club that I'd like to stay ahead of, so I think I'll put the hand up again.
Well, the club gets 5 points, mate, to add to the tally, and congratulations on the win of round one from Mt Eliza.
Super, thanks very much.
Get your game face on.